What's up, guys? Welcome back to 18 and Over Live. We already gave you guys video number 5, that was Shakira, and now it's time for number 4. It's Katy Perry with Firework. What do you think of Katy Perry, man?
I think she's very beautiful, and I actually like this video a lot. It reminds me a lot of La Chica, like,
the video?
Yeah, it's like a lot of self-esteem stuff, and I think it's a really nice video, especially when the fireworks are, like, coming out of the chest.
Yeah, the special effects are awesome. I think I would take beautiful onto the next level, dude. She is fine. She is fine. Remember, you guys decided on this video being where it is at number 4 by voting in, because the votes had just stopped only like maybe 10, 15 minutes ago. So there it is, Katy Perry at number 4. Now we move on to number 3. We've got Rihanna. What about Rihanna? What's your...
Rihanna, I think her hair is cool.
Yeah, it's interesting. Got nice interesting red going on.
Interesting red going on. Hot fire red going on.
You know, she's going to be featured on Nicki Minaj's new jam. So, it's going to be called Fly. They're going to be working on that together. Which, we were talking about Twitter earlier. They were tweeting pictures of them.
Nice. Yeah, I think Twitter's important, man. We should keep it. You know where the
mouth. Yeah, I mean, she's all over the place. Her hair is interesting. I would, honestly, for a girl like her, I would prefer, like, a black.
Like a black?
So there is Rihanna coming in at number 3. Only 2 videos left. And I'm going to give you guys a little hint. I don't know if you know about this, but we got 2 videos left, and it's between you and Pip.
Woo-hoo! I'll take 2, it's all right.
Oh, look at that, man. You know? Being a good sport. But before we move on to the videos, we're going to check out some more questions. I don't know if we're going to do some more for the fans or... Actually, why don't we talk a little about your music, dude? Because we've been talking about all this, like, dumb stuff. Like,
crazy
so,
stuff.
Dude, hopefully you check your phone. So, what kind of chocolate are you like? Let's go to the questions that actually, you know, matter and tell us about your career. 2011 is starting. Obviously, it's completely different. How different is it now than when you started 2010?
You know, I think it's a lot of pressure now. We're working on a new album. And it's a lot of more... I'm very excited for 2011. A little bit nervous also, you know. Touring going on, a lot of stuff going on, and I'm also recording a new album. All at the same time, award shows, and it's a little bit of pressure. You know, you try to find, you gotta find time to write new songs.
And bro, you just got a new puppy.
I got a new puppy now. I'm babysitting the dog. But it's a lot of stuff going on.
Is your new album gonna be English, Spanish, a mix?
I think this album worked very well, and I think we're gonna upgrade some stuff, but it's gonna be, you know, same thing, bachata, maybe a couple English songs. We're not sure yet. Let's see what happens.
So do you prefer like Spanish or English, like? Personal preference,
I think I like a little bit of both, best of both worlds. I love Spanish, I love bachata, I love English pop, and we're going to be experimenting this year, let's see how it goes.
But personally, what do you prefer, español?
You know, I grew up in New York, but I think writing in Spanish is a little more romantic to me.
That's
true.
I agree.
The Spanish language is more romantic to me. I don't know how true it is, but I think it's more romantic in Spanish.
The man's got a point right there. All right, so it is time to move on to video number 2, bro, decided by all the viewers throughout the week and today. Coming in at number 2 is Bon Bon with Pitbull. Let's check it out.